a loving home, even if they seem just a bit rough around the edges.
Yeah, so we teamed up with Front Street Animal Shelter to give a dog a much-needed makeover. This is Buddy the Poodle you're taking a look at, and as you can see, he needs a little TLC. This is footage of him leaving Front Street earlier this morning to get pampered. And now, Fox 40's Olivia DeGennaro is live at A&M Pet Grooming to show us the transformation. Olivia, how's it looking?
Good morning, Pedro and Simone. I'm going to show you the after in just a moment. We're calling this Extreme Makeover Doggy Edition. So really quickly, I want to pull up the before video again just so you get a final look at what Buddy used to look like after, or before rather, he was groomed here. You can see he was a little bit mangy, a little rough around the edges, as you mentioned. But now we're going to show you the after. Here is Buddy now. He's obviously loving his new look, just relaxing here at A&M Pet Grooming.
Looks good. Handsome. It looks like a big
cotton ball. He looks like a completely different dog. Yes, lighter, fluffier, happier for sure. And Buddy came to us, or came to this segment rather, via Front Street Animal Shelter. So we're here with Bobby with Front Street. Tell us about Buddy. How long has he been in the shelter? What is he looking for in a forever home?
So Buddy is a six-year-old pup. Originally, we thought he was a poodle, but after his great groom with Amanda, we believe he's actually a Bichon, came to our shelter from a family that could no longer care for him. We got him in. He was dirty. He was matted. I mean, if we had smell-o-vision, you could really tell the difference that was made. But after just a quick little touch-up, he looks like a completely different dog, and he's available today.
And I wish we did have smell-o-vision, because you just smelled him. And tell our viewers how he smells.
He smells like rainbow sunshine flowers.
Rainbow sunshine flowers, you heard it. Okay, and now I want to talk with the artist behind Buddy's big transformation, Amanda, here with A&M Pet Grooming. Of course, grooming your dog, grooming your pet, can give them a whole new look, as we're seeing with Buddy, but it's also really important for their health as well.
Oh, yeah, overall, just like with people, I mean, you want to feel good, you want to look good, and it's just like with them, and they're our babies, they're our kids, they're somebody's grandkids. So we want to make them feel good and look good too. I mean, that goes for whether it be just nail trimming, just a light little cleanup, even just a bath and scrub down. I mean, anything to make them feel and look good just like we would want.
And you saw in the before video, Buddy did have some mud, some clumps in his fur, so removing all that decreases his chances of getting any sort of infection or anything like that. Okay, and before we go, if you love Buddy as much as I do, today might be your lucky day, because he is available for adoption.
He is, so he'll be going up for adoption today at Front Street. I think this really goes to show the type of dogs that end up at the shelter as well. There's lots of great dogs with a little bit of TLC, can look just like Buddy. So come on down, and we have lots of other pets available too.
All right, one last look of the before and after of Buddy here. Just a fantastic dog, you guys. Great manners.
This is so great. Olivia.
Sweet, sweet boy. Loves the camera, as you can see, and just a total cuddle bug.
I don't know if you can see it clearly enough because you're to his side, but he has been grinning this whole time.
Oh, he absolutely loves the camera. If you were looking for somebody to spice up your Instagram, this is your guy. Buddy is your guy. Go pick him up at Front Street.
I'll make the guess that he's going to be adopted very soon.
I give it an hour.
He's
beautiful. Oh,
wow.
That was such a great
story,
wasn't it?
You can really see the difference.
Like a bright new penny. He looks great. Good luck, Buddy. We're rooting for you. Popping the question with just a little bit of help from a pop star.